Hello, hello. How are we tonight? Excuse me. I'm still getting over some of the gunk. Lovely. Also tonight, just fair warning, my wife brought me something to eat kind of late, so I may be snacking on Hardee's burgers and cold fries. Yum. But, anyway. But yeah, like I said in the chat there, the end of Twilight Princess, I'm thinking, is going to end up happening in, like, mid-April, unless for some reason I just power through the latter half of the game. It's possible. But, about mid-April is when I'm probably going to be done with Twilight Princess, and it's, regardless, after my birthday, which is the 17th of April, I'm going to be disappearing until May, because that's when I'm going to get my computer and my desk and all that over to the new house we're moving into. So it's a situation where I'm just going to disappear. If we finish Twilight Princess in decent enough time that I can start something else, then we're probably looking at Ori and the Blind Forest Definitive Edition, because I bought that for $5 on discount since I own the original, and I haven't touched it yet, and it's been sitting there, and I want to. Hey, Erican, how's it going? Also, acknowledgements, Majinx, thanks for showing up during the pre-show. Really appreciate it. Moving in April, too? Yeah. Fun times. Fun times. But, I mean, the best thing about this move is I am going to be in a private office for streaming. So, I mean, fewer interruptions. If my wife does join us, it'll be for... Oh, I'm off? No, don't tell me I'm off. But if my wife does join me, it'll be for, like, peeking her head in, saying hi, instead of going to bed. But, it's gonna be nice. The break is probably gonna be about 2 weeks long. Ish. We officially start living in this place May 1st. We might get in a day or two early. I still need to get my internet and my electricity moved over, but I still need them here. I'm not off on your end, Erican? Okay. Then we're just going to attribute it to Twitch being burnt. Derpy. There we go. I was about to say burpy. That didn't make any sense. Borked. There we go. I was trying to say borked and derpy at the same time, and it didn't work. Yay, creating words. But yeah, so that's what's coming up with April. We're still playing Twilight, we're still, let's see, we are on our way to, through the Sacred Forest, I think it is? Whatever the Lost Woods are in this game, whatever they're called, Sacred Forest, Sacred Woods, Green Place, I don't know. We're working through that, and hopefully getting rid of our wolf form, or making it to where we can switch. Woohoo! Where is... There. So, kill the music. Ding. And, as you guys can still see, right over there, the total is still looking good. Still looking good. Didn't have to use that money for anything, so... We are awesome on that. Just, what, $209? A little less than? That was a hair. Okay. Dang. I love doing that. Oh no, my green screen is a little tiny bit off. Unprofessional. Aww. Sacred Grove. That was close. Okay. So, woohoo! Got a haircut. Nice. I need one pretty soon. It's not bad yet. I can see this bang I've got here. See you up there. Yay! Puppy dance! I said puppy dance, not puppet dance. No! Do I remember the doctor? Is that when you referred to me as Doctor Who? Because that was a while ago. Skidoosh. Freaking Skull Kids. Every manifestation, they are a bunch of screwballs. Dude, after Majora fucked you up, you are ugly now. Anyway. I know the F-bomb is not something I usually try to drop on a regular basis. Had a bit of a rough time with my son today, so my mood before stream was not exactly ideal. Hoping this will make me a little better. It wasn't 2 years ago, I've only just been streaming for a little over a year now. Was it? Like a year and a half. I think my first stream was in August, maybe? I don't even remember now. Nope. Two New Year's Eves? Well, if I started in August, then yeah, that's not unlikely. Oh, that's right, Hyrule Warriors Legends. As though I'm running in circles. And I am. Fortunate that that fell apart, because I could really get the website looking good now. Not quite ready to launch version 2 of Nevermore Studios yet, but it's getting there. It really is getting there. There we are. Didn't see that before. Man, I love water, dingnuts! What have I been doing this whole time, Midna? Almost let him get away! Yes, now I can go this way. Oh, that's cool, Jakes. It's nice that they're giving people that option. Nowhere to run. I was incorrect. Chill out, dude. Not bad either way. Better if it's $9.99. I need to get Hyrule Warriors Legends. Especially since we're actually decently close. Well, I'm not getting a capture card in my new 3DS. Oh, come on, Link. Well, I mean, we're close to the capture card, though. Fun? Not this! Okay, a couple of them. He's distracted and doesn't run away if I screw up the jump. I am going to use my 3DS XL. It's not a new 3DS, but I held on to it for this very reason. So, Hyrule Warriors Legends won't be something I can play on stream, but I can use the characters. Well, I could play it on stream if I'm okay with the performance lag. But I mean, I've got both 3D Zeldas, I've got Luigi's Mansion, Pokemons, Monster Hunter, of course, Smash Bros. On that, the Mega Man Legacy Collection. Yeah, I got good stuff on 3DS, I could still stream with it, so. Heck, if I feel adventurous, I could stream the version of Disney Infinity that's on 3DS that's terrible and should never be thought about. Time to puzzle for 14 hours. Yeah, I've seen some comparison videos. It's not pretty. Okay, if I can keep him over there. Then we do this. I think I trapped myself. Well, I just got the new 3DS. I mean, 300 might be enough to do that, too. I just don't want to mess up the new hotness, you know? I like doing that. I'm gonna get stuck again if I'm not careful. Actually, exactly what I want, I think. Oh, it's so close. not entirely sure if I screwed this up or not. I know for a fact I don't want to be in the same corner as the guy that jumps the same direction as me. Maybe. Ooh, maybe. I know I'm ridiculously close and it ticks me off. There, that's what I want. I think I got it, guys. Yep, I got it. And it didn't take me 14 hours. There it is. The hi-fi. I mean, Master Sword. I always want to end up singing, "We need a hero." Anyway. What are you looking at, Link? The sword's right in front of you.
Woohoo!
Now I can be a wolf whenever I want. Jinx, I didn't know that icon was there. I didn't look yet. Okay, that's awesome. That's awesome. I hear the twinkle of a dinky little bug. A dinky little bug. A dinky little bug. There it is. Me or you? Caught a snail. Cause that's a bug. Not bad. Oh wait, there was a dig spot there, wasn't there? Where am I going? Baba's here. Lots of Babas. The characters will be available on Wii U. Jinx just detailed a little bit ago these DLC pass you can buy for them if you don't end up getting the 3DS game. 12 bucks for all of them? It's not bad. But they are free to download if you have the 3DS game. And since I have a new 3DS, I'm probably just gonna get that. So any day now, guys, the side scruff's going away. My box from Dollar Shave Club should be arriving sometime in the beginning of next week. Yep, that be it. You want to see him in HD? There you go. Yeah, I'm probably going to get it just because having What am I thinking? My brain just skipped a beat. Having access to that style of gameplay on the fly, I mean, I'm probably going to give a decent increase to my mobile gaming lately. My handheld, if you will. Now, what am I doing? I can transform into a wolf and warp. Hey, let's do the time warp again. Nope. Missions can be lengthy. Yeah. But all in all, not too bad. What's with the clocks all of a sudden? I mean, I don't usually have an issue with pausing and closing for a little while. Yeah, what's with the clocks? I don't know what the clocks mean. But maybe I will here in a minute. Sure, Plum, tell me. As soon as I fly, huh? If I had to guess, I would say it would go up. Well, it probably would have gone up today. It updates on Thursdays, doesn't it? The eShop? Paging Dr. Majings. Dr. Majings, your info is needed. To be a honky-tonk bird. Okay, first off, there is no rush. My combo. The real trick to this game is getting, like, nothing but strawberries. Honestly. Oh! So, hold on. Wii U Season Pass? So you can get a Season Pass for the Legends DLC for the Wii U version? And then a character pack? Because that would be sexy. Strawberry! At this point, basically, nothing but strawberries. I said, don't you touch that freaking balloon. Dash to the next strawberry. Oh, damn. Okay. Ugh. Oh. Chill there, birdie. Okay, so we broke the points needed. Wonderful. At least this game is free! Shut up, Plum. You don't know lame. You're lame. Plum's a bum. Hashtag that shit. There wasn't any.
I'm gonna adjust this.
Okay.
Did that mess up your screen?
Just a little in the corner. I'll fix it in a minute.
Which corner?
That corner. Mini game.
That's better.
Okay, yeah.
I just need to be able to get around them.
Yep. If a mod wants to give you the permit, you may go right ahead, Majinx. I am a little preoccupied with busting strawberries.
Why are you busting strawberries?
They're balloons filled with points and magic. Mostly points. I live! Dive! You drop that dog.
Am I allowed to be tired if I didn't do much?
All right.
Hold on, Mom. Mama's gonna pull that over here.
Hey, Cave, how you doing? I got a heart piece, do 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 do.
Oh, alright, monkey.
I don't need a high score. I'm good. I am more than good.
Hey, baby kitty. I gotta be sick.
What time? Yay, dragonfly. Hey, lady. You got like Wind Waker proportion legs going on. Why are you temporarily closed? Just tired. I know that feel. Much better. Hey lady, I saved you. Hello, Iza? Iza? Iza. Iza. Okay, if you had bombs and arrows, why didn't you clear that rock out yourself? Yes! No bow? I guess those are a rare commodity in Hyrule. They're always in dungeons. I'm on a boat!
Don't you dare.
But I'm on a boat.
John?
Yes, dear. That's why I like it. Okay, I'm on a canoe. It's a type of boat.
But it's not a boat.
Actually, by definition, kinda is. If you say so, my love. If you say so. Smile's got a bit of a smirk in it, but it still works. I think if I can actually backpedal, that's nice. Majink says hi. It's Lady Zora, I think. Is that all?
Yeah.
as a Zora, you should have water bombs, and you couldn't do that. Why? Also, your wallet has a hole in it, and I'm taking all your money. Oh, well, your money I can actually steer myself into. Sounded more like somebody upstairs. I don't know, could have been. I've got only one ear open, so. Hey, natural flow of the river. You think you might want to line up with the money coming out of her butt? Or, you know, yeah, I can just serpentine my way across this river the whole time. I'm okay. Yay! Now I can carry two types of bombs! So if I beat the minigame, I get the upgrade to the bomb bag, huh? This sounds worth it. Collection. Oh, he's in that right there. He's not in the river. Okay. Hey, Poe! Skidoosh. That's right. I made a Kung Fu Panda joke.
That needs to be a sound effect.
Skidoosh?
Yes.
They're nice and easy. We'll do Plum's minigame. Serious on that hashtag, Plum's a bum. See what my high score can be today, guys. You know, they really did make travel on the river here kind of smart. Minigame going up, minigame going down. It makes a good bit of sense. I shouldn't be lagging. If there was any, like, skip frames due to a black screen transition, that's just because the Elgato and OBS don't play nicely when it comes to that. Or should I say, the Wii U capture with the Elgato and OBS doesn't play nicely. Once I eventually upgrade to the HD 60 Pro, anything that plugs in with HDMI, no longer gonna have an issue. Really? Really? Let me double check here. Nope. No dropped frames. We're doing good. Well, like I said, the Elgato and OBS might be having issues, but it's not affecting the actual stream itself. The capture maybe, but not the whole stream. Now, travel up the river makes sense if you're good at the game. Because you gotta be good at it. I'm not. Not good at it. Of course, now this minigame was a heck of a lot worse on the Wii. Motion controls were this. Ugh. Crazy. Don't hit the watermelon! Okay. Just a bump to the side. We're good. We're good. Climb, you fool. Dive. I think I basically got the same score I did last time. Yeah, or a few frame skips on the capture. That's exactly my personal best, you bum. Hashtag's earning its merit more and more. Probably shouldn't have done that from this distance. Woohoo, still got him. Didn't I already catch you? I'm gonna sit here for an hour until I get this. It's personal. That's great. That's not the right way. I don't think. At least the castle. It is the right way. Okay. Was incorrect, but I'm correct now. It's so nice here. Still cold in here. Snow peak, that's why. Okay, not where I need to be going. Part of the music, or did I just hear a bug? Yo. I gotta figure out how to get up there as a person. Wait, no, I don't. I can warp. I can just hide and become a puppy. Woohoo! Caught the dragonfly pair. I'll give those to Agatha later. Shovel Knight's actually in the way of my rupees. Okay, can I transform here? Yeah. Warp! See me here? Nope. There we go. Yeah. Postman, what are you doing? Reading other people's mail. Might be a good idea. You're underwater. I have 3 bomb bags now. 2 of which with the same kind of bomb. Out on rupees. Well, man, I wish I could swim faster. Let's go do the mini game on the way down. Hope you guys aren't afraid of heights. Peaceful. Here's hoping I don't suck at the minigame. Especially if it costs rupees. I think this one does. That boat control is bad enough as it is. After everything I did for you, you're gonna rent me a boat? At least 25 for a prize, okay. Can do that. I need to hit enough targets. Seriously. If I hit a wall, I'm not going to completely kill my score. Make sure I hit the target soon enough that I have time to react in the river. Okay, harder than I remember. Wow! Might be okay. Alright. (Clears Steer. No! Well. I'm okay. First try. Unless I hit something right here. Nope, we're good. Woo! Those things are horrifying looking. What is that even made? I don't think I want to know what that's made of. Bombs for days. Okay. Now, what does Midna want to do? Castletown it is. Side questing. Wait, can I talk to Epona? Epona's a bitch. Man, I warped away from there and you caught up with me. Hey, Dragoon. How so what? I've kind of missed the context thanks to the stream delay. Good old stream delay. Confusing streamers everywhere. So we're gonna go this way. Now, There should be a wolf waiting for me somewhere around here. There's a Poe. You're dead, even though you're already dead. You're double dead. I caught a ladybug. There's Wolfie. Teach me things. Slice is pretty easy. The helm splitter. Here we go. I like the Zora armor. Yeah. Okay. Grandpa Link. Sorry for the spoilers, but if you didn't know by now that the fallen soldier was the hero of time, Link. Yeah, I don't want to go down there. Get to you. Must be a secret passage later on. Okay. Let's come in here. Why, hello there, Fanati. Oh, gosh. Yeah, there are some things that HD just should not do. Anyway. Let's go give some bugs to Agatha. Well, hold on first. Dude, creeper much? Could do the star game, but I really don't want to. Not right now, anyway. The shop was open. That was pleasant. It's Giovanni's house. I do not have enough po-souls. Oh, let's go underage drink, shall we? Tell me you bought another shirt, because nope, you're still just hanging all the goods out for everyone to see. Talk to him. Jeez. Shad. Do I know you? I do. Just one. One bang down the middle, huh? Just fan spread, really? How is he at the lake studying that? Oh. Well, now I know where I'm going. Now I know where to go. I'll give her bugs when I don't need money. Or when I need money. I know where to go. First a stop at Kakariko. That's great. Really don't need you anymore, Epona. As sad as that is to say. It does sadden me. Only a little. You get halfway through the game and the opponent's kind of useless again. Alright, we're gonna do two things. We're gonna check the bomb shop and we're gonna check Malo's shop. Not necessarily in that order. Crap. You're open. I don't really need the bomblings right now. They're only really used for, like, a few things, if anything. We've got oil and potions. I need to go to MALO, MART, but time doesn't move in town, so... off to the field. It's too bad there's not a day-night cycle accelerator in this game. No, there's not. Let's see. Well, it looks like the sun's coming up. Somewhere. So today is pretty much all side questy stuff. Not bad. Climb, Link, climb! Okay, it's safe. Okay. What did I just find? Yeah! Awesome. Seriously? Oh, it's okay. I'm gonna go back to town anyway. Let's go check out MALO MART. Marshmallow Candyland. You got the same thing, but you... Oh my goodness. We can't have that. You know, I gotta be able to give him everything he wants. Okay. Now let's fix that bridge. Take it all, my friend. Oh. That was a delightfully annoying sound effect. Alright, let's run over this way where no one can see me. Agatha, some bugs. It'd be nice if I could talk. That is not what I wanted to do. Didn't mean to sneak up and mount you from behind. Epona. Oh, yeah? What would that be, Majinx? Because I've never known that. I'd be very interested to find that out. Agatha! Agatha! What's up, girl? I got your fix. Glad they aged her up for Hyrule Warriors. Oh, look at the bugs. Well, we paid for the bridge, so it should be repaired. Let's give that a shot. At the East Gate. Him, didn't I? not a rug runner. Keep going into the fields. Okay. So I'll take advice on this today. Ow. Field. First choice. Yes, I will do it. Oh, you son of a... Well, that was a great way to start. Yeah, I think that's what I'm going to do this time. Gosh, I was wondering how long this hallway was. Yeah, because he's right over there. Ho ho. No. Okay, so I really need to, like, hug the edge, don't I? This is obnoxious. Why can't I strap this to Epona? Because that'd be too easy. Let's give it one more try. If I don't get it this time, then we'll just not worry about it for now. Eric has Pop-Tarts. I want Pop-Tarts. Where's my Pop-Tarts? Share the Pop-Tarts, Erican. You know you want to. Sharing is caring. Yeah, no, just something about running that makes it fun. Oh! Serpentine! Serpentine, Lana! Serpentine! Got six teeth, two rock nipples, and feels better. This guy. Man, he's really getting into it. He's revving his own engine. Do we have to? Oh, that's what he's doing. I love Link's face, just... Alright, heart container. Man, we should just need 200 rupees, eh? I've got that. Now that all the Gorons are gouging their prices, the shop should be cheap. I think that's essentially what I accomplished there, right? I did it! Thank you. There we are. Yeah, I don't know what to think about all the NX rumors. Granted, Nintendo's had a history of coming up with unique ideas, people thinking they're dumb, actually using them, and realizing they're one of the greatest things ever. Was me. I think all the turning into a wolf gives Link a certain smell that people can identify now. Oh, was that Alma Jinx? Well, I just so happen to have that. I mean, I don't mind the touchscreen controller. I mean, this is actually really cool. I've had a lot of fun with this, and it's been used in some unique ways, especially in the Zelda remakes. And playing certain things off-screen. But yeah, it'd be interesting to see if Nintendo goes a bit more of a traditional route. I forgot how much of a trip this place was. One of a kind. I'll take it. Later, Irkin. I'm honestly probably calling it a night soon anyway. 598 rupees. Oh, man. How am I ever going to afford that? Okay, let's see. How do I use the stamps? Can't just go into Miiverse, can I? I'm confused. Why do I keep getting Miiverse stamps and I can't use them? Data's installed. What did you install? Oh, Splatoon update. Smash Bros. Update. And a Mario Maker update. Man, I gotta catch up. Dynasty Star! There we go. That's what I needed to do. I know what it is. It's definitely strange. Definitely strange. Just couldn't help myself. This lady's into it. This one over here in the corner that I'm closest to, not so much. She just looks like she's kind of fondling a pair of invisible floating boobs. Same with this lady. I have the internet, Dynasty Star. That's how. That is after the demon baby takes over. But truth be told, we've done quite a bit. We've gathered things, we've done some stuff, we've conquered some mini games. Think I'm going to call it a night. So I will be back tomorrow. Tomorrow we'll actually do some story related things. We'll head to the desert, we'll do some stuff, get some sand in the britches, you know, all the good stuff. And yeah, we'll take it from there tomorrow. And did the sound just glitch on me? Anyway, whatever. Thank you for coming, guys. I do appreciate it. Just be on the lookout for updates, since that total over there is starting to increase. Not the rupee total, the 3DS capture card total. We're making some progress. I will hopefully be able to do some more soon. As always, donations are always open, but never required. But yeah, we're actually making progress on it this time around. So hopefully that will be this year. 2016 should be the year that Marcus Raven uses 3DS streams. That'd be awesome. I'm actually building an overlay to use. I found some good screen dimensions that I like, and I'm making frames around them and making a decent 3DS-based overlay. So I think it'll be a good time. So I'm going to call it a night. We'll be back with this tomorrow. Saturday we should hopefully have more Borderlands. We'll see. And as always, guys, thank you for playing, and I will see you next game. Bye-bye!